Our moon is full of possibilities. That's why after 50 years, NASA is heading back to stay. But with freezing temperatures, long lunar nights, and deep craters that never see sunlight, we could use a special kind of power to explore our moon. Meet Radioisotope Power Systems. RPS is like a nuclear battery, using heat to generate electricity for years. It's great for exploring our moon, or far, far beyond, like the nearly 300 other moons throughout our entire solar system. RPS has powered missions near Jupiter's moon Io, where over 400 active, fiery volcanoes were discovered. On Saturn's dusty moon Titan, RPS will soon help us explore lakes, oceans, and rivers. And RPS was crucial for Pluto's moon Charon, where it recently powered a mission that discovered jagged mountains and huge canyons. Now, NASA wants to know what moon you would explore. We're challenging K-12 students to dream up an RPS-powered mission to a dark, dusty, or faraway moon. In your entry, share what you'd explore and how your unique skills will help achieve mission success.